welcome to the first day after finals. We were both so excited to be able to sleep in today, and now we are finally heading to brunch. It's like, wow, it's like already 11 now. We're going to Toast, which is a very, very popular location for YouTubers to go. I feel like I'm very non-YouTube-y, like I'm not plugged into that sphere whatsoever, but they have a pizookie that's a cinnamon roll. It's a cinnamon roll pizookie, and I need to eat that at some point in my life, so taking Austin there because he loves French toast. Touch yourself, get yourself, come alive, just driving it around. I love you more than anyone. Stop asking me where I come from. I'm from LA, la 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 la, living in LA, la 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 la, living in LA.
Oh my god, it's itchy.
Do you want to tell them why we didn't get the skillet of cinnamon roll?
Going to Disneyland, we're gonna get sweet things there.
This is true. So sorry folks, you didn't get to see the amazing look of the cinnamon roll skillet. You'll just have to keep being subscribed to me because I'll go there at a later date and get that for you all. It's true, we are going to Disneyland. However, it's with my mentor, who's actually an Imagineer. So he has a great perspective and insight into the park. Tons of perks, but unfortunately that means I won't be able to vlog it because I feel like he'd be uncomfortable with that. So I will probably just take a couple of like time lapses maybe and show you a little glimpse of Disneyland, but not to worry. We're going back, just the two of us, to get our annual couple photo. Austin and I only take one photo a semester. It's always at Disneyland because he just hates taking photos. Ended up at the Grove. When it feels so good to be in LA, so good to be in LA. Said it feels so good, so good. So good to be in. Are they there? Is that them? You like them?
Yeah.
Very comfy.
Oh, I like that. This is a bit abrasive.
You don't like that one?
Not the color.
This is the one for you. Put that on your Christmas wish list. It's too late now.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you.